Gonna post a video on a mud hole that is, can't tell from watching, but it's always been a challenge. So I was curious how this thing would do if I ran her through there. Lots of times you gotta get stuck. Long story short, I had my throttle set back because of bumps, so I wasn't getting surges as I'm riding. And guess what I forgot to do when I hit that mud hole? Anyways, the bike did excellent.